Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, welcome to Catch TV. I'm Jane Posey.
And I'm Juwan Young. Applications are due today for the Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society. To apply, scan the QR code. You must be enrolled in or have already completed Algebra 2. You also need an 85% or higher and an overall GPA of 3.4 or higher.
Monday is the last day to get your Future Teachers of Alabama applications in. Organization dues are $20 and include an FTA t-shirt. Pick up your application outside Ms. Fanning's room.
Also on Monday is the Early College Dual Enrollment Workshop. If you are interested in earning college credits while in high school, then register for the workshop by scanning the QR code.
Monday night, starting at 5:30, there is a parent meeting hosted by Early College and Shelton State for anyone interested in learning more about dual enrollment early college opportunities.
Sophomores, you will have a class meeting on Tuesday, September 19th in room 2301 immediately after school to discuss homecoming activities.
We now have tutoring every Monday and Wednesday after school in the library. Sign up is not required. Just show up and receive help.
All 11th and 12th graders who plan to take English 101 or Math 100 or 112 in the spring as dual enrollment or accelerated high school course throughout Sheldon State must sign up to take the AccuPlacer. Just scan the QR code on screen to register by September 29th.
The fall tennis tryouts will be this coming Wednesday at the TCHS tennis court starting at 3:15. You must have an up-to-date physical to try out. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Reeves.
Track and field tryouts will start September 25th at the TCHS track. Sign up by Friday, September 22nd by scanning the QR code. If you have any questions, please see Coach Chandler.
The Tuscaloosa Mountain Flyers biking team is recruiting new riders. If you are interested in joining the riding team, go see Ms. Fanning.
Art Club will meet Wednesday, September 20th after school. Anyone can join. The cost is $20, which will supply you with all you need, including a canvas, clay, t-shirt, and a t-shirt. See Ms. Thompson to sign up.
The Big Blue Bible Study meets every Thursday morning in the library. It starts at 7:30 and everyone is welcome.
DECA is still collecting shoes. If you have any gently used or new shoes you need to get out the house, bring them to school and place them in one of DECA's donation boxes. Your unwanted shoes could help someone in an impoverished country, so donate today.
Seniors, New Course Technical Academy is accepting applications. Visit the website on screen to apply.
If you are at least 16 years old and can drive, then apply for the Mercedes Apprenticeship Program by visiting the website on screen. If you need help, go see Ms. Mack.
Teriyaki Madness in Northport is now hiring. If you are interested, please use the Ignite portal to apply.
Meet Coach Freeman. He is a first-year teacher here at Tuscaloosa County High School. He teaches history and coaches basketball. Coach Freeman's goals is to build relationship with his students.
The thing that I look forward to most this year is just developing a relationship with all the students that come through my class, just getting to know y'all.
His students enjoy his class and are glad that he joined the TCHS staff.
He's a very nice teacher. I can't say that. To be his first year, I guess he can say it seemed like he'd been here for a while.
Coach Rumi is a County High alum and played basketball for Coach Weeks. He's excited to be a Wildcat again. For Cast TV, I'm Robin Schaefer.
Bringing you a new segment, TC's Guilty Pleasure Songs.
Barbie Girl. All right, I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere.
Party in the USA by Miley Cyrus. I put my hands up to play my song, the butterflies fly away.
I got friends in low places. I got friends in low places.
Let it go.
Where You Are by Moana, like from the Moana song movie. Moana, make way.
Moana, it's time you knew the village of Motunui is all you need.
iCarly, the theme song. I know you see how the world will change for me and be so wonderful. Live life, breathe air. I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful.
Slay means like you look good.
Oh, slay means you doing it, like, yeah, like.
Slay is like Santa Claus rides in.
I have no idea.
Like a cat.
Perfect, right? It's great. It's wonderful.
Purr. I have no clue with purr. I mean, maybe it's like per capita.
It's kind of what, you know, most of y'all in these days, where it's not a real relationship, but, you know, kind of just work out to be, you know, that way.
Not a relationship, kind of just based on what's going on.
Situationship, like, it's complicated, right? Like,
yeah. Situationship?
Yeah.
Is that like citizenship?
My Pookie, he my Pookie, is like that.
That's your dog. I don't know. That's your girl, maybe? I don't know.
Pookie, like friend? Best friend? Love?
Okay. Welcome to sunny, sunny weather with Hammonds.
Hello, I'm Dale Hammonds. We have a chance of rain this Saturday. The high will be 83 and the low will be 68. On Sunday, we have a high of 86 and a low of 66. Thank you for joining me on Weather with Hammonds. I hope you have a great weekend. Back to you, Jaden and Juwan.
Thanks, Dale, and thank you for joining us on this week's episode of Cats TV.
We hope you join us tonight in Trustville as the Wildcats take on the Hewitt-Trustville Huskies at 7 o'clock. Have a great weekend, and as always,
go Wildcats!
Hello,
No, that was awful.
Applications are due today for the Mu Alpha Theta Honor Society.
No.
Stop laughing.
Future teachers of Alabama, for anyone interested in learning more about dual enrollment.
You're going too fast.
Yeah, read a little slower. Just a little. Coming activities.
I wasn't smiling. I forgot to smile while he was.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We hope you join us tonight in Trustville as the Wildcats take on the Hewitt-Trustville Huskies.
Huskies.
I stuttered over the word.
Back to you, Jaden and what?
My blues away.
Okay, that was
gaslighting.
Okay.